The State Department of Public Health wants you to avoid foodborne illness. They say it's preventable when you follow the clean, separate, cook, and chill guidelines. Make sure everything touched food is clean, including hands, surfaces, cutting boards, utensils, and coolers. Don't cross-contaminate. Make sure cooked food is reheated to a high enough temperature to kill harmful bacteria, and refrigerate food promptly. September is National Food Education Safety Month.